Let's read third part of question number 10. If the number of steps moved down is represented by negative integers and the number of steps moved up by positive integers, represent his moves in part 1 and 2 by completing the following. So in A part, pattern given shows the steps moved by monkey in part 1, and in B part, pattern given shows the steps moved by monkey in part 2. In A part, the sum minus 8 represents going down by 8 steps. So what will be the sum 8 in B represent? According to the given conditions, we have the following tables. So here, jumps taken by monkey in part 1 to reach water level are 11. And here steps moved down are represented by negative integers and steps moved up are represented by positive integers. Like here, minus 3 shows that monkey has taken 3 steps down and plus 2 shows that monkey has taken 2 steps up. Therefore, to find the total number of steps, we will add all these integers. So, that will be equal to minus 18 if we add the negative integers, plus 10 when we add the positive integers. So it will give equal to minus 8, which represent the monkey goes down by 8 steps. Same as in part 2, jumps taken by monkey to reach the topmost level are 5. And here also steps moved down are represented by negative integers and steps moved up are represented by positive integers. So here plus 4 shows that monkey has taken 4 steps up and minus 2 shows that monkey has taken 2 steps down. Therefore, to find out the total number of steps, we will add these integers. So it will be equal to positive 8. So here positive 8 means the monkey is going up by 8 steps. So this is the answer of third part of question number 10 of exercise 1.1. I hope you have understood.